This is live from the Grand Teton Music Festival from Jackson Hole, Wyoming. I'm your host, Donald Runnicles, music director of the Grand Teton Music Festival, here together with my co-host,
Andrew Todd. Good to be here with you, Donald. Today's program is one that features the brass players of the festival orchestra. And for that, we're going to focus on music by Mahler, Respighi, and the American composer Bruce Broughton. The Grand Teton Music Festival and the festival orchestra is this unique creation, players from everywhere.
In the case of the Mahler Fifth Symphony, the first movement of which we're just about to hear, this begins with this very, very famous trumpet call, this call to arms, or this is something that the young Gustav Mahler, in some ways you could imagine having heard this as a young man coming from the barracks from far, far away. And this is performed by Mark Inouye. Mark is the principal trumpet at the San Francisco Symphony, and we're thrilled to have him here.
Thank you.
You just heard a performance of the first movement of Mahler's Fifth Symphony that featured the Festival Orchestra at the Grand Teton Music Festival in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Our music director, Donald Runnicles, was the conductor for that performance. It also featured a prominent solo at the beginning by Mark Inouye. Today's program spotlights the brass section of the Grand Teton Music Festival. Next up on the program, a piece for brass ensemble by the American composer Bruce Broughton. Mr. Broughton is an Emmy-winning composer. He's also been nominated for an Oscar for Silverado and also a Grammy-nominated composer. He has various credits that our listeners will be familiar with, including Hawaii Five-O and Gunsmoke. But in this case, we're going to hear a piece for brass ensemble and percussion, his Fanfares, Marches, Hymns, and Finale. Featuring the brass ensemble of the Grand Teton Music Festival, Michael Mulcahy conducting. Thank you.
Thank you.
A rousing performance of Fanfares, Marches, Hymns, and Finale by the American composer Bruce Broughton that featured the Grand Teton Music Festival brass section conducted by Michael Mulcahy. You're listening to Live from the Grand Teton Music Festival. I'm Andrew Todd.
I'm Donald Runnicles. In the Pines of Rome, this is the composer masterfully recreating for us sonically, and it's almost visual in its power, the world of ancient Rome. It's a little like being on a Cecil DeMille film set. This is the world of Ben-Hur. This is the world of Spartacus. This is the world as we imagine it. Of course, we know it through film. The composer even goes to the length in the final movement in the Pines of the Appian Way in that he asks for buccini, which is a brass instrument, an ancient brass instrument that is most certainly not manufactured anymore. And also, of course, in the second movement, you have this extremely evocative moment where a trumpet plays from afar, from a great distance, and it has a nostalgic feel to it, something from a bygone era, something innocent, something gorgeous, something unattainable. Respighi has prepared us, has drawn us into this sound world. It is so bucolic, it is so gorgeous. It's just, we feel as if suddenly our heartbeat has just been reduced. And then, from afar, these first boots on the ground and this feeling of drumbeat. This is a very pictorial, gorgeous rendition of the Roman legions coming from far, far away and marching towards us. And the feeling of, with them come hundreds, perhaps thousands of Roman centurions. Respighi once again spotlights the brass in that there are two very distinct groups of brass players which are situated way off in the distance, that is to say behind the audience very often. So once again, you have the feeling as a listener that something that came from afar is now so close to you that you are quite literally in the middle of this sonic, something unlike anything you've probably ever heard or experienced in your life.
Walking on stage to a full house at the Grand Teton Music Festival in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, the conductor of the festival orchestra and the music director, Donald Runnicles, as he takes us on this wonderful journey, Respighi's Pines of Rome.
Thank you. Thank you.
the resounding applause of the audience at the Grand Teton Music Festival in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, responding to that performance of Pines of Rome by Respighi. That performance was conducted by Donald Runnicles. It featured the wonderful brass section of the festival orchestra. This has been a presentation of the Grand Teton Music Festival located in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Live from the Grand Teton Music Festival is a co-production of the Grand Teton Music Festival and Classic Digital Syndication's Vic Minzer producer. Recording engineers for the festival include Roni Jules, Vic Minzer, and Kevin Harbison. Special thanks also to Bill Sigmund and Jeremy Chin of Digital Island Studios in New York City. Live from the Grand Teton Music Festival is supported by John and Barbara Vogelstein. By the way, you can follow us on Facebook. You can find us at Grand Teton Music Festival. Or, better yet, visit us in person in wonderful Jackson Hole. For more information about the festival, go to gtmf.org. For Donald Runnicles, I'm Andrew Todd, and thanks for listening.